The murder suspects.
Who?
Some local doctor.
Doctor?
The boy needed some medical attention.
And they're suspects?
Not exactly, but...
Define not exactly?
A sheriff asked one of them some questions.
The Caucasian or the Hispanic?
The Mexican.
Tell them to stay put.
I think we have a problem.
You know what I think? I think you think too much.
I think I'm offended. Yesterday you made a point of showing me I could be gotten to. Well, guess what, lady? And if you ever threaten my family again...
I overreacted. Would you accept my apology?
You said brighter minds than ours are handling things, okay. Well, that doesn't make us stupid. We take all the risk. You make a mistake, we're left holding the bag. Your partners are in the wind, we get lethal injection. Now that I seen your face, you're one of us, you got me?
I got you.
The boys in Mexico need to relocate immediately. If your brighter minds can't figure it out, they're gonna do it on their own.
We're on it.
And while you're on it, the heat's been turned way up on us. We want a bump in pay.
I'll speak to the accountant.
Is that a threat?
No. To the contrary. Now that we've met, it's very important to me you remain happy.